Hello and welcome to the channel, and welcome once again to Risk of Rain. It's been a very long time since I've played this, but I kind of felt the need to play a roguelike. So that's exactly what we're going to do. Ooh, it looks like I've actually got a new character since I last played, unless they've been giving me this one. A Riot Shotgun, fire a short-range blast for 160% damage, hitting all enemies. Smash by nearby enemies and knock them back. Take a defensive stance, blocking all damage. Launch a stun grenade. Oh, that seems pretty cool. But I know this guy kind of better. But I want to try a new character now that I've seen it, so we're going to try the Enforcer and see how this actually goes. Probably going to go absolutely horribly, honestly. Okay, so we're up here. Now I'm actually using a controller, so I probably should have made sure that was set. Right, let me just... Whoop. Alright, so that's my shotgun. That's me punch. Stun grenade. Okay, that seems pretty effective. Okay, that's fine. This is probably going to take a little bit of getting used to. It kind of feels a little bit less powerful than what I'm kind of used to with this, but... So that should be my defensive stance, I believe. Okay, let's open this and see what we get. Fire shield. Retaliates taking heavy damage. Awesome. I can see you. These damn things, they always get me. Go away! Oh, the shotgun fires a lot slower than I would like. I'm used to it again. Damn it. This Enforcer is really hard to use. That defensive stance is actually a bit of annoyance because it actually locks me down facing one way. Go away. Okay, yeah, this is probably not going to be a long run because, my God, this Enforcer is weird. Feels very weird compared to the Commando. Maybe I'm relying just too much on the shotgun rather than actually making use of all the abilities effectively. Maybe that's just the problem. You can't even stun these? God damn it. Whoa. There we go. Oh. There's one thing I will always love about Risk for Rain. Other than just the general game, because the general game itself is very good, but it's the music. The music is just the best. I'm so glad that the shotgun does actually hit everything and just go straight through. I think that's the one thing where the Commando suffered a little bit. What are we going to get? Slows enemies on tap. Okay, that's probably going to be pretty useful for me, honestly. I can't quite afford this imp summon. So I guess we'll just carry on, see if we can find some other enemies for now. Oh, there we go. Right on cue. Yeah. Blocked. Oh, it looks like if I have the shield up to block them, I actually fire a little bit faster. Okay, that makes a little bit more sense. I think I'm stuck. Right, there's the boss summon up there. I generally don't think we want to be doing that yet. That would be... I think we'd be very undergeared for that. That's just the same. I think that just stacks the intensity of it, so it slows even more now, I believe. Could be completely wrong. Bang. Oh, please. Go. Bam. Away. Oh, my God. I feel so underpowered. It's horrific. Okay. Oh. Can they climb up there? No, they can't. Okay, that's kind of useful for me to know. Aha! As long as I can keep you in front of me. There we go. No. Bam. No, go away. Be gone. Get away from me. Be gone. Damn it, I missed. Okay. We're fine. It's going fine. Okay, a bit more experience and whatnot. Let's see what's down this way. Oh, there's something. Is that a drone? I can afford it either way. It's some kind of drone. It appears to be a little attacking drone. Okay, that's fine. Drones are always handy. There we go. I'll take all that money, thank you. Please be something good in here. Enemies drop chunks of healing meat. Okay. Okay. So one thing I do like with roguelikes like this, that where there's so many items in the game, but it actually does bother to tell you what the item does. There's quite a few that fail to do that, and it's always put me off. Because I always feel like I'm picking up something that I'm just cursing myself right from the start, kind of thing. Maybe I'm not, but it always feels like that. I wonder if my drone benefits from the items I pick up as well. So it's like, when he hits them, is it slowing them? That'd be kind of interesting to know, actually. If anyone does know, let me know, because I haven't a clue. Ooh, that was a bit... Ooh. That was a bit lucky that I was able to get away with that. We can't quite afford that drone. Hopefully, after I kill another enemy or two, I will be able to, though. I can now. Come on, be something good. Right, looks like I've got two little shooting drones now. This is kind of great. Now, I think after a while, drones break. And you have to repair them. Oh, can we just stand this side? Yeah, we actually can as well. Exploitation. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Ooh. I'm going to fall down, I know I am. Oh, chance to fire missiles. Watch for the back blast. I mean, that's never words you really want to be reading, but sure. Okay. Die, you scoundrel. Come on, shoot him. Let's try again. Got nothing. Nothing. I know there's another one over there that's a bit cheaper, but every time you risk these, you seem to get a better chance of stuff. So, I intend to make... Ah, oh, I knew I'd fall down. I knew I was pushing my luck loitering around here for too long. Still can't quite afford that. I'll just take that money, thanks. Oh, screw it, I might as well just drop down to... I'm stuck on this. Go away. Yeah, go on, we'll take the risk. One more. Damn it! Okay, wasn't worth the risk. Was not worth the risk at all. Should have just gone for this one. But there you go. Such is the way. Oh, there's another drone there. Right, it's locked down, so I'm just blocking constantly. I'm firing a bit faster. There you go. Right, that's it. We want things to kind of be coming after us so we can earn some money. Oh, I've got to get that drone. Oh, is it another gun or what? Oh... We are tanking it up. Oh, that's a bloody wall, so I can't see anything. Oh, this is amazing. This is just amazing. Lock down. Just keep shooting. Bam. Oh, look at this. Just constant pushback now. It's fantastic. Nothing. One more try. Have we got something that time? Something an enemy summons a ghost. That could mean anything. We couldn't see the other side of it. Okay, here we go. Bam. Oh, yeah, there we go. Let's give that a try. Launch a mortar. Hang on, I can live with that. Let's grab this. Worst bad chance to bleed on hit. Okay, that's also fantastic. Right, I think we should actually start heading back towards the boss now. Because things are getting a little twitchy around here. Ooh. I need to be paying maybe a little bit more attention to my health. Oh, I think when I hit them, I turn them into a ghost. Oh! Okay, maybe that's not good. I don't know. I honestly don't know. Now, the boss summoning was this way, I think. There it is. Okay. Well, we've got some guests, so we'll quickly try and get these killed. And then, hopefully, we can summon this boss. It's like I leave ghosts behind. It's a bit weird, because it's a little confusing as well. Oh, God. Oh, God. He's a big one. Oh, we are absolutely destroying him right now. This is fantastic. These drones doing the labour there. Oh, my God. Those drones. Those drones. This run is completely dependent on these drones right now. Oh, just fantastic. That went pretty well for me, honestly. There's an item chest up there, so since we've got so much money, I might as well actually go and grab that. Might as well grab a bit more. So let's just quickly go up here. Because unless we get massively swarmed in a second, this run, or at least this section, is in the bag. So, always critical strike against low health. Ooh, that's nice. We're getting some pretty nice items here, honestly. Oh dear. That's it, hunker down. Hunker down and just keep firing. Oh, I see why it drops. When I leave ghosts... Oh my God, I have just got an army here. My ghosts were what did it. My ghosts attack things. Oh my God, I'm quite overpowered. There we go. There we go indeed. That went pretty well, I think. So we just get all that gold as much. Now, ooh. Oh, thank God I keep my drones. We can't afford that, nowhere near. Let's see if I can actually make that jump this time. There we go. This is a strange land we find ourselves in. Is anything going to spawn? I heard something spawn. Oh. Wow, all the chests here are worth a lot. We really need to be finding some actual enemies to kill. Here we go. We need money. Give us your souls. We need money. Yes. Give us all your money. You there. Give us your money. Bam. Hit a shot. All the money. Not quite there yet. Oh, it's one of these little ghosty fellas. These have always end up whooping me, usually. Man, this ghost thing's pretty strong. Oh, this is great. There we go. Go away.